thing that happened to you.
Okay. We're back. The live stream's running. All being well. Should be good. All should be good.
Still at Peter Games.
Yes.
Hello guys, and welcome back to Peter Games.
Oh, for God's sake, it's put me in offline mode again. Play online. For God's sake. The struggles. Where are you two? I can't see you. Join game. It says you're not joinable. Join me, Ryan.
I just did. I'll try.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, there you go, man.
Back to some TDM.
Yeah. I need one kill with a score streak, which will probably be a HXD.
Maria's here.
Oh, Net Metro, leave, 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 leave.
For God's sake.
Oh, Net Metro, it's just unbearably bad.
I can
bear. Oh, Combine, what map? What a map.
I wonder if I can unlock it or not unlock you. Yeah, unlock. Unlock any more guns. Nothing really interesting. I could go VMP again. Be a little VMP noob. I don't know why I said
VMP at long range takes skill.
Yeah, I know. I used to love the VMP. Remember those days?
They patched the VMP, I think. They made the damage worse or something like that.
Do you remember those days when I was a little VMP boy?
I do.
I used to be
You were going
VMP.
About how it's the best gun ever.
Yeah, VMP and HVK, and I was set. Now it's at Razorback and Weevil. Times change. The Razorback is a really ugly gun.
Yeah, that's what I'm using at the moment.
Let's pull out the VMP.
Good old raising.
VMP is a prestige level 10.
Double XP. Are we gonna do some zombies tonight?
Yeah, we'll see. Damn! The VMP is everywhere! Like, seriously, everywhere, man.
Yeah, everyone's using the VMP, apart from me, it seems.
There you are.
Oh, we're losing 5-1.
Ooh! Then Nas. Now someone's using a Vespa. How didn't I see that person? Like,
why am I always thinking about the VMP? I mean, yeah, it's a good gun.
I think if you can control it and aim good with it, it just lands bullets in so fast.
You just have to point it down. Yeah, but it's really not accurate, even if
you
do.
Do you reckon
that.
I can get a rocket launcher kill?
Right.
No, I didn't. I just got a suicide. Peter's going for that. Damn those people.
I avenged you, it's okay.
Oh, for God's
Why
sake. The shotgun.
Otto's got 8 kills, 5 of them were me. Why are we so bad?
Well, I'm trying to get a rocket launcher kill. What are you guys doing? Getting a rocket launcher, trying to get a rocket launcher kill.
Whoa, I just heat waved the guy and it didn't even have an effect on him. That's annoying.
And someone else is joining. They all get scared when they hear rocket launcher kill! My goal is complete.
Rocket launcher kills are easy.
No, they're not.
It's like getting a shotgun kill.
Damn. We both walked into that one. You walked into that as much as I did. If anything, even more stupid because you've seen me get killed and then still walked in.
No, I didn't see you get killed. I just saw you walk right and I walked left but you got killed.
Mm. I'm just throwing grenades around under me, hoping they have an effect. They're gone. Ha, got it. Kill from you.
Pete, you're really good, mate.
Spectre level 10. Yeah, boys. Working up. Damn.
No one in our team is positive.
So we're not. Oh my god, it's a slaughter fest. Ah, your teammate. That's a grenade. Only one of those can kill me, and they're both in the same place.
Ah. Almost died, man. Why? I still can't believe all of them are using VMPs.
Kinetic armor just got me 2 kills. Very nice.
I mean, these people are like trying to snipe with VMPs. What are you doing?
It's like, what are you doing with your life, people? Why? I'm behind you.
Actually can't. Like, seriously, who can't with a VMP?
Someone's actually got the FaZe Clan tag.
Yeah, Pete. Anyone can do that. The dummy man FaZe.
I guess they can.
Oh, I'm still not positive. This is annoying.
Hashtag Pete the team player for once. Oh damn it, someone's got the same kills as me now. Scythe shutdown snipe kill with a VMP. Everybody, applause please.
Pete, you can't snipe with a VMP.
Well, not snipe, but you know the little runway bit where everyone's ears and looks across at each other?
Yeah.
I just got a VMP scythe shutdown across there.
That's not really that hard.
And I just went in, cleared out, UAV, very nice.
I got a 50 assist on your kill then. I did all the work.
Hellstorm. Damn, me and the VMP just went on a little streak, bringing us up to top of the team.
How are you at the top of the team? God, what is going on? This game's mental.
The VMP is brilliant. Jesus, I forgot how good this thing was. Oh.
This game ain't going well for me. Kill. Right, I'm gonna have to change the Razorback. I just can't use the VMP. I'm not good at it.
Damn. Top of the team still, boys. Bringing it home. Peter Games, the way games should be played.
That's the crappiest thing I've ever heard. What is that? Peter Games, the way games should be played. What are you doing? Oh my god.
Damn. Be good. Yeah, it's the way games should be played. It's the way games should be played because you should enjoy the games you play, and I enjoy it. Except for when I lose.
Which is quite a lot of the time.
Yeah, because I'm always playing with you and you always bring the team down.
Really? Do I now? Do I actually?
Yes.
See, usually it's the other way around. You just had a...
Ryan, I was joking.
...bit of a goofy game.
Don't look at the final kill. Don't.
Well done, Pete. I mean, I knew you were blind, but I didn't know you were that blind.
Hey, I'm the one that got the best KD in the team and the most kills. Thank you very much.
How did you not see that? Like, what was with that?
I contributed to a quarter of our kills, Ryan. A quarter of our kills.
Yeah, but you only got 2 more than me, and 3 of your kills, I had 50 assists on them. You just got funnel hurt.
Yeah, but Ryan, see, I didn't give them way as many points as you did as well.
Yeah, but you almost would have done.
What do you mean I almost would have done?
Well, if it hadn't been for me, you wouldn't have got those kills.
How?
Well, like 3 of them anyway.
Mm-hmm. Keep telling yourself that.
Well, I did majority damage in all 3 of them, so... I will...
Haymaker or not?
Find a different lobby. These guys are good.
What? No, I like this lobby. If I can do what I just did, Ryan, it's a good lobby. No, it's a good lobby for us, a bad lobby for basically everyone else.
Yeah, but Pete, there's only 8 out of 12 people in it. Just leave the lobby.
Huh?
No one's in it.
For God's sake. I need to check my contract, see how I'm doing.
Hunted.
Tell you what, I like kinetic armor. Kinetic armor's base.
I'm the only one using heatwave.
So you are. What are we on again?
Hunted. I'm going to use the sniper, because...
VMP again? Pulling out the VMP.
You didn't know I was this MLG, did you? But there you go.
Damn.
Quickscope landed, first color.
I got counter VMP'd.
Who put that grenade up there? That's absolute crap.
I just destroyed a trip mine with that grenade, actually. Thank you very much.
Ooh.
And it's Shadow Claw. Let's see if we can get some kills with this thing. No, we can't.
How can you not get a kill with an NX Shadow Claw?
Because they killed me first, maybe? Uh-huh.
Man, I really wish I could get that in the deal for me.
Wow. Maria right, just said someone's name kill. In chat and they're like, who's that?
Yes, Pete. I completed the weekly contract. I got a bonus 30 quick pickies.
Another one? You've got another merchant contract and I've not even got one.
I've got 2 mercenaries in the bank at the moment.
I think, what gun should I... Let's go... HVK next. Next time I die. Damn.
Ooh. That guy's got a nice camping position.
He's on the floor.
No, no. That was pretty nice. I saw
that's
that.
Smart. I seen him on the radar and I was like, right, turn the corner. Where is he? Smart little person. I say little. He's not really little. He's an average-sized man that is now dead. Care package inbound. Damn. I just beat a VMP in a close combat thing with a HVK.
HVK does have a good back. Oh, wait, no.
Damn, I've gone back to my old setup. VMP and HVK. Rolling Thunder.
Ooh. You've also gone back to your old KD.
He thinks he's funny.
But Trumper, you think you're good?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I watched you die.
Oh no, not a flaming guardian.
It's our own guardian.
Is it? Oh, so it is.
Yeah.
I really wish I had an Elgato, because then I could do face cam as well, because I feel my face cam is just print Razorback. Thank the Lord.
Pete, your face cam is on point.
No, my face cam would be.
Enemy down. Come on, what Razorback are you using? You're using my Razorback.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Is it got the orange, is it like orange black camo?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's mine.
Thank you. I won't give it back. Wow. Kill. And I just
did you see my heatwave kill then? I'm proud of that heatwave kill. I'm not gonna lie.
Wow.
That was one of the better heatwave kills I had.
The king of the other team legit shot me from like when I was looking away. I turned around, killed him, Then he spawned in again, and I killed him. And he was the best.
The question is, should I use this HCXD?
Friendly serve. You're gonna love that one friendly serve. Who's this person?
I only like friendly serves when I'm using them.
Who's this
them?
Person sending me a game request? Not a game request, but a request. Did you fake out the heat wave, dude? I avenged you, man.
What? Jeez, Pete. That's the problem with heat wave. If you're doing it when the guys are looking at you, you have really low health. Oh, you kidding me? That guy with the flipping knuckles killed me 2 times in a row.
Correction, girl.
Is it?
Oh, come on. Legit, was then threw a grenade and ran into that room as the game ended.
And it was me that got the final kill. Right, I should have 60 crypto keys.
Oh, he's digging his grave. He's digging his own grave here. He's digging his own grave.
You did well that match. I mean, obviously you play well, but that was one of your better games.
Yeah. Hashtag the highlights of PISA games. Hashtag. Legit. Have you seen this new Instagram stories thing? What the hell is that about?
Trying to steal people back from Snapchat.
Say that though, I use Instagram and I don't use Snapchat.
Right. Let's see what I get in this rest of my drop.
Let's see how my contract are going. Not one of the safeguard things.
I've got no two commons and a rare. That, Pete, I couldn't have got anything worse. Let's hope we get a DLC weapon here.
Right. Care package instead of Hailstorm. Hailstorm? Care package. Care package.
Hey, it's not Hailstorm, it's Hailstorm.
So it is. Oh my god, Maria's just. Aaron, stop playing the game, for God's sake. Not playing the game, playing that game. What was I doing? I forgot. Quick, camo, VMP. What camos have I got? Black market. Ooh, storm. Ooh, storm. That might be a nice one. It might be. Evac. Not too shabby.
Who's ever pronounced evac? Evac.
Evac, evac. Whatever it is, suddenly.
Evac.
They said, oh my gosh, Ryan Pascoe, why you... No, that's...
Also, Ryan Pascoe, why do you
chew
so
loud? Shut up,
Ryan. My mic is literally right next to my mouth. That's what you get when you get a 15 quid headset.
See, I'm using my snowball, so mine's like a good half a meter away from me, so...
I think I should make a YouTube channel, do collab videos with you, Pete.
You said I'd let you do a collab with me.
You'd want to when you see how many subscribers I'll get from you. Oh, I almost fell off the map. That would have been embarrassing. Pete, is anyone actually watching this?
Yes, there's 4 people, it says, and one of them is me looking at the chat. One of them is probably you looking at the chat.
Yeah, so it's 2 people. It's Maria and Aaron.
Yeah.
Pete, what's successful? Well, I'm not. You are. Well, you're
damn,
not.
Damn, I am.
None of us are.
I'm top of the team. Top of the team.
Joint top of the team.
Damn. You always
it's kicking me out again.
Huh?
It's frozen.
Oh, yeah. I see you stood there.
Alright, I'm back.
I just saw you stood there. Maria just said, me.
I had a bit of one.
Maria, I thought we were scored goals.
Oh, my heat wave doesn't work.
Level 13.
Level 13 is a toughie, mate. I mean.
Damn. HVK time.
Yeah, I made that guy. A little bit. In the last few games, I've been getting a decent amount of kills, but I can't stop dying. That is a serious problem. HCXD deployed. That guy's dead.
Alright, we'll ditch Aaron.
What are you doing?
Talking about chat. This is not the round of the wrath.
When is the round of the wrath?
Every other Tuesday?
Well, every other Tuesday? I've never heard that in my life.
You've never heard a phrase like that? Every other Tuesday? I swear that's like a really common phrase. Not common, but... I'm stealing some
of the best. Ever so often, everyone just goes, yeah, every other Tuesday.
Damn.
Classic. Every other Tuesday.
I thought the VMP was hard. I thought a VMP was hard to control. A Vespa, jeez, it's everywhere.
Well, it's got
it
faster fire.
Sort of its life out.
Right, I need 50 points for Hell, not Hellstorm. But I can't remember the name.
Damn.
Oh no, I need. Come on, I can do this. No, I died. What? Right. I've got
changed.
A care pack though. Care package inbound. Tackle, get to me a care package. Right. Let's hope I get something good. Like, oh, I got a Hellstorm. Which is actually crap on this map, because who's out on all this?
I was just there waiting for someone to use their rejack the whole time, for them not to use their rejack.
That Hellstorm on this map is pointless, because everyone's always indoors.
I'm going to go back to the traditional routes of Peter Gaines doing well. Yes, I'm camping in a corner.
Oh, you're... See, this is... This is what I was talking to Maria about. You just camp. You camp. And what is with camping, mate? In a minute, you're going to start saying how good your KD is.
Look out for that person behind you. How you look.
Yeah, I'll turn this way anyway. I'd started moving before you'd even said my sentence.
By all, I mean the very few people I do actually talk to.
Can you talk to people?
I know, it's very hard to understand. I can't get past it myself.
Because, Pete, you're popular, mate. I mean, when I think of Peter Roth, I think of world's most popular man.
I know, so do I. I mean, damn, who wouldn't want to be me? Except me, because I am me.
Downgraded. I'm sorry, but rejack is the worst thing in the game because you always know someone's going to use it. You just start shooting the ground and then you get free kills.
Come on, Kinesha Karma. Ring dem kit. Ooh, care package. I'll take that. Thank you, Red. They took it. Damn it.
Well, Pete, you got met. what was I saying? Wrecked and
they had
picked on a map.
You're there. Why do I want to look at your ugly mug? Except to see you. Can't go
down. Which he didn't.
You're welcome. I did.
Well, I died, so you didn't save me, did you?
I avenged you. I'm just gonna camp a minute and get the 50 assist points I need. Or 50 UAV assist points at 40 now.
Play games camping? What is this? I've never seen you camp before, Pete.
I need 33 more UAV assists and then I've got my care package. And then I shouldn't hopefully rank in some kills. I'm second
by
in
the
team.
By the time an enemy comes near you.
Damn it, my UAV is ended. I think they took it down. I think they took down my lucky baby. Tango down. Got it!
By the time that care package is out, the games will have ended.
There's two people. The enemy are all coming this way! Oh god, my baby!
Pete, you lost your care package, didn't you?
To you? Someone on the team's taking it, for God's sake.
No, I said
so
you
much
lost
effort
your care
to get that.
I said you lost your care package, haven't you?
Oh. I think someone on our own team took it. I put so much effort into getting that care package.
Well, that's why you don't send it out in a stupid position.
It wasn't stupid. It was a well-defended position, which I literally just cleared out.
You repeat, the spawns had already changed by the time you sent it out.
Well, someone else is using the care package, and I'm going to hopefully steal it. Let them know how it feels to have everything you've worked hard and loved. It's still there. I'm gonna come in with the clutch.
I'm gonna come and ending up actually gonna lose in this game for us.
Someone's
already. Oh man! Mid-clutch. I've died 4 times in a row.
Wow.
But I got the final kill. Oh yeah.
And I'm third. I'm pleased with that. Wait. Oh, I'm not purified. I can't do my selfie celebration. I don't have any celebrations for this, for God's sake.
Look at me dying, then look at that guy up there.
Well done, Pascal. I'd like to say I'm proud of you, but I'm not.
Right. Let's do a bit of boasting.
Me. And you can't get food for.
No.
It's caught by nothing.
But no. Don't forget her, she's hungry.
Here, games.
She's gone to sleep.
Fine, why can I hear the stream in the background?
I was saying if you could hear me on the stream. Right, Pete, let's go back onto Safeguard.
Yeah.
Pete, we're the only two people watching this stream.
So we are. No, we're not, because there's 4 people watching.
No, it comes up with 2 for me.
Oh, it comes up with 4 for me.
Aaron or Maria, can you hear this? If you can hear us, say something.
I've still got to get my 50 kills with score streaks in 25 in 3 days, for God's sake.
Oh no, there's 3 watching. Maria's here. Hello, Maria.
Maria, what do you mean, I have a brain? Question mark. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, there's 5 now. What, Right. Turn the stream down. I can hear it.
Sorry, lad. Maris, I love you.
He lies.
I don't. Maris is my favourite person.
Jeez, what do you want?
Maris is my fave. What a game mode.
Battery defeated. Wow. We forgot to switch game modes, didn't we?
You idiot.
I forgot I'm party leader. I thought you're normally party leader, which made me think, oh yeah, it's gonna change.
Demo splash. Then there's me, like, going around with a flipping razorback on Hunted. Because of your stupid...
Sounds like something you would do.
Razorback is alright at long range, though.
It's a good all-round gun.
Yeah.
I love Razorback, but I can't use it because I'm not the right level, for God's sake.
What are you going to use your unlock token on?
Oh, my permanent unlock one?
Yeah.
Wait, if I use it on the Razorback, that means you can use it at any level, don't it?
Yeah.
Razorback.
I don't know, I wouldn't recommend using it on a gun, because they change guns around all the time.
I would. What then, man?
I'd say using it on like a specialist you really like.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it on a gun. To be honest, how often do I take your advice?
You don't, which exactly. Is weird.
I mean, who trusts stuff said by a madman? Damn!
Well, this madman knows what he's doing on this game.
I mean, what have you got blocked from commenting on?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hello guys, welcome back to Peter Games. Pete, you're my 52nd favorite YouTuber.
That's very accurate.
You're not as good as Leafy, which is a shame, though.
Leafy?
Leafy as hell.
I'm not an internet bully, though.
You don't like Leafy, do you?
No. He's like such a big...
What's wrong with Leafy?
He is basically an internet bully.
Well, he's not.
He is.
He just criticizes people for their crap.
I walked into a hive. Seriously? Walked into a hive. And that person can find it.
Peter Games, am I your best friend?
No.
Who is your best friend?
I don't know. I have many best friends. So you're one of my best friends.
Yes, lads.
I know, I'm
like Pascal's in the house. Like Pascal's in the house.
My standards are quite low, I get that. Have they got a race? Legit.
Yeah, but races are actually.
They legit easy have a race.
You just don't go in the middle of the map.
Oh, don't mind, I've got a good solution for a race. It's cool.
You're gonna take that
my rocket launcher.
None of my classes have rocket launchers.
I need one.
Skulk and Exo. That's Lee. I'll send him an invite in a minute.
Destroyed?
Pete, we're doing really well. So are you, Pete? You're an asset to our team.
I am, I took down the Wraith. What the hell is that? I don't know, but
You're not much of an asset.
Oh, I destroyed the counter UAV. See, I'm good. I'm just taking everything down that we don't want to run.
Yeah, and you're getting so many kills in the meantime. I mean, I see some people get really, really good KDs. You're one of them.
For God's sake, this is going awful.
0.18 is a good KD. I don't care what you say. Stop shooting down crap, Pete. We only have like 3 kills left in the game.
12. Exactly.
They have another Wraith, Pete.
Really? Don't worry. Ross is on it.
Oh, I got killed.
It hit the roof.
And I'm dead.
Assisted suicide.
When you get killed by a tripwire.
Someone kill me, please, so I can shoot this Wraith down.
Well, at least the final kill's not gonna be on me.
Damn, it didn't respond in time. No, no sheep.
I spoke too soon, the final kill was on me.
Yeah, right. Wait, one more game, Pasco, and then I have to go.
Well, you don't have to go, you just can't be on the spot anymore.
Yeah.
Look at that, the rate of back, what are you doing with the accuracy?
I've got to be up for 7:30 in the morning, so yeah, I sort of do.
Pete, you are my favourite YouTuber.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, not many gaming YouTubers finish bottom of the leaderboard. But that takes real talent to be as bad as you are, Pete. Everyone's left the stream. Oh, wait. No, maybe not. Someone's still there. Right, let's use these 10 cryptic keys. Pete! I got a weapon!
Legit?
Yes! That is 10 cryptic keys, R70 IAX, that looks like a shotgun though. Oh, please don't be a shotgun. It's a light machine gun.
Are we staying on TDM for the final one? Oh no, yeah, it's okay. Redwood, we gotta leave.
Leave. Right, let me create this class first. With my R70 IAX.
I've got Haymaker, actually, I can make a Haymaker class.
This gun, look, this gun, fully auto light machine gun, manufactures its own ammunition over time. You never need to reload it. It's one of those sort of guns. This is either gonna be absolutely incredible or a pile of crap. Let's hope it's not the lacquer.
I have 7 unlocked tokens, wow. Actually,
so I opened like 30 crypto keys, supply drops, and I open a 10 and I get it. Right, I'm ready when you are, Pete.
I know I'm not getting all my streaks. Because I'm not using the ant up or the anti up. Which gives you like 350 points to start with.
Yeah,
so.
I use that all the time. I use overclock and I use anti up.
Yeah, and I also have, what is it? Gun Ho.
No, I don't use the third perk. I usually go for, like, a grenade or an extra from our primary.
I do. I don't really use them or use them effectively, so I just...
Okay, the guy at the top, WBA, Baggy Boy 198. Yeah. So I'm going to send him a message saying good.
Yeah, because see, with this, I only have to get 2 kills, pretty much, and I've got a care package. Or is it? Yeah. Because I think it's 350 it gives you. And it's 2 kills to get, or 1.5 kills to get a UAV, and 2 kills to get a care package in, so. Fringe. Ending out.
This is a good map for an LMG, especially my new LMG.
I thought it was a shotgun.
Looked like a shotgun, turns out it's an LMG. Replenishes its own ammo over time, so you never need to reload.
Show me. Well, no. I think it just means you don't run out of ammo.
No, it says it. It says on the bottom, you can't. You never need to reload, son. Right. Okay, I've got it out.
What do
I've
we
got
the
Nuke Town cam on it.
Oh, I've been looking. Right, Pete. Around.
You can look at my weapon.
3, 2, 1. Spin. Is that the new one that they're literally advertising?
Yes, it is. Oh my god, the bullets! The bullets go up so fast.
Got a good one there, Ryan.
I have.
My
okay,
god.
The recoil is quite a bit. It's got some serious recoil problems. But that can be fixed with a grip.
Or just a steady hand.
Or maybe not shooting across the map.
Oh, correction, I need 3.5 kills.
The iron sights on this are absolutely crap. They're the worst sights I've ever seen. Yes, got my first kill.
My phone.
I can't believe I got this. Yes, got another kill. Right, I've unlocked the reflex sight for this now.
But you can't change it in the minute, so...
I know, that's a shame. But that'll make life a lot easier, because... Yeah, these are the worst sights on a gun I've ever seen. I'm just going to put it out there. What are they doing with these things?
Oh, I remember the third one I normally have. Tactical mask to stop against flashbangs.
I keep on trying to reload, but you can't reload from this. The bullets just, like, go up over time.
I know, it's
really weird.
It's an automatic process. Damn, flash. Don't you just hate it when people use flashbangs? It's just, like, bane of your life.
You literally watch the bullets go up when you, like, aim down the sights. I love this gun. It's got so much potential.
I
think it might be as good as the Razorback.
Ooh. Strong words.
I just absolutely messed up my heat wave and it made me look like an idiot.
Do that anyway?
I killed Baggy Boy. I'm sorry, West Bomb fan. Yes, no scope with the new weapon of choice.
I don't think it's a no scope because it's not a sniper.
Well, no, it is a no scope because it didn't aim down the side.
Damn. I just activated kinetic armor and got headshotted.
God, I can't see any of them, and I'm in their flipping spawn. Okay, I found one.
Are you legit? Because I was
man.
In their spawn. I'm not doing too well this game.
I've been walking around their spawn in ages. For ages.
In ages. In ages gone by.
I don't flew in England at this time of night, alright?
I don't flew in England, full stop.
Yeah, I know you don't. It's a serious problem.
Damn! That was the Annihilator. I was gonna say, that's a powerful gun.
What on Pete? Classic Peter Wolf moment. Can't believe we've got the new LMG. The brand new flipping LMG.
People will be spending like hundreds of pounds probably just trying to unlock that. And you just went and done it.
And I get it. I literally open a 10 supply drop and I get it immediately.
It was a 10?
Yeah, a 10 supply drop.
Wow.
It can be done. Pete, they're gonna... Crap, the spawn's changed. No, damn it! I lost my care package. Let's see what they get.
I need 50 more points and I've got my UAV. Then it's like, oh, I need one more kill and I've got UAV and care package. Boom, straight away.
Be advised, hostile dart inbound. Oh, they only got a dart, that's fine. Darts are crap.
Well, do okay with darts. Yes,
yeah,
boys.
But they're not the best, are they?
UAV, care package, incoming.
Right.
And
I think if
I get
one more kill,
the spawns just switched on. My favourite ish. Harden Sentry, booyah.
That guy didn't come up on the UAVs. Hey, that guy's using a weapon. Voila. I don't blame him. This weapon is really good.
Go Harden Sentry. Bring glory. What?
Oh, man.
Legit.
I'm gonna...
I got one hardened sentry kill and it got destroyed.
Lol. That's the problem though. All of these specialist things, like hardened sentry, if, like, they can. And subless, yeah. If you, like, fire a sparrow or annihilator, or if you gravity spike it, it just immediately dawns. How did I miss? My accuracy is appalling.
Probably.
I haven't seen many people for a long time now.
Top of the team. Top of the team.
See, the thing is, they're all going down with side loops now, and as an LMG, this isn't the sort of gun that can do that. I'm like...
No, Ryan, it's not the sort of player that can do that. Oh, Dan's here, and Maria is back. Of course, because Dan is.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
I'm not going to question that.
Hostile HCXD, no. The fire rate is a bit down, but this gun will get better over time.
It won't, the fire rate won't increase, Ryan.
Well, no, it can, because you get rapid fire on it.
Oh. You mean you can increase this gun over time?
And I will. Although, at the start of the game, I got like 8 kills without dying, and I thought this was like the best thing ever. Nah, haven't got a kill in ages.
To be honest, the DLC, it's not always, yeah, it's a DLC weapon, so it's gonna have some guts to it. I forgot I made Dan a moderator. I was thinking, why does he look so different to everyone else in the chat? Because I made him a moderator.
I think I would have got at least like 7 or 8 more kills there with a reflex sight. Because this sight is. Why is it so bad? I don't get why the sight is so crap.
I'm no longer top of the team. This makes Peter sad. Sad Peters don't get points.
No, I don't like this gun anymore. It's so bad at close range.
Well,
and it's not good enough at medium range.
LMG, Ryan.
Yeah, I know, but you can use a dingo and BRM at close range. You can't with this. I was hoping it'd be better. I'm a bit disappointed. I have to admit.
Damn. How did she get a Kakuri?
Focus. Discipline. Practice more.
Maria, it's because you're not a moderator.
Pete, through this whole stream, you have gained 0 subscribers.
I didn't expect to gain subscribers, although we are on 39. I say we, I am on 39. Wraps unlocked. Leave alone. Well, 25 crypto keys. No duplicates to burn. I got 1 kill in the 25 kills that I need to get in 3 days.
Ooh.
And I need 11 more medals, and then I'll finally have a blackjack.
Right.
And let's leave with a common supply drop opening. A rectangle shadow boxing for profit, theatre gesture, and a common for the P06. Who's profit again? Oh, for God's sake, Tempest. I don't have Tempest, I don't want Tempest. Okay, mine.
My
and Maria, the pinging is mine's phone, which he won't shut up. Okay, this is going to be the end of the stream. It's been an alright stream, you know, entertaining, had its ups and downs. Especially the connection thing, that was weird. So, yeah, thank you all for coming out, you did come out. I think it's going to be 2 videos. What, Maria? What? What? Maria, what?
Pete, what's happening? Peter.
I don't know. Anyway, yeah, thank you all for coming out. You did come out, and all this is going to be 2 videos probably because of the stream temporarily down. But yes.
Yeah, it is 2 videos.
Yeah, it is. Yes, thank you all for watching we did and such. And don't forget, next week is going to be the Week of the Wrath, where I return with a new video every day at 7 PM.
Week of the Wrath.
Return.
Couldn't have thought of a worse name.
Return of the Wrath, not Week of the Wrath. Get it right.
Michael just said, you literally say next week's going to be Week of the Wrath.
No, next week is going to be the Week of Return of the Wrath.
No, you literally...
Ryan.
Watch this back, and you will see that I'm right.
You're never right. And can I do my outro now, thank you. Actually,
coming from the...
And there we go. Yeah, that's better. Just leave the party. Okay, so yes, thank you all for watching. You did. Next week was the Week of Return of the Wrath. New videos, 7 PM every day. But until then, guys, goodbye.